I like to eat all the crab meat, eat all the crab meat, dip it in the sauce. That's crab leg dance. Y'all remember that, just in case I don't, please. And thank you. Hey, what's up, everybody? My name is Travel Cordell, and today I'm gonna be starting off with a mukbang. So I've been seeing this everywhere, and I'm just like, oh my God, this food looks so amazing. Oh my God, this food looks so amazing. Watching people. And there's one person in particular, her name is B Love. YouTube channel is B Love's Life. Go subscribe. And she just makes this seafood look so amazing. And she also made her own sauce. It's called B Love Smackalicious Sauce. So she gave us the recipe. So I went ahead and I made it. And I'm going to try it out. So today I have, I have mussels, turkey necks, scallops, shrimp, corn, broccoli, have king crab leg as well. I'm mad because they broke up my king crab leg to fit into the pan, but let me get my, I'm gonna get my grub on. I really am. Just letting y'all know. I have my scissors and everything, so let me go ahead and do my thumbnail. And I have snow crab as well. And I just wanna, let me go ahead and grab my scissors here. Just letting y'all know, I've never had mussels before, and I've never had scallops before, so this is very new to me. I wasn't going to get napkins, but instead, I have my towel. Let me go ahead and grab my bottles of water. So I got my bottles of water, and I got my lemons as well. So let's go ahead and let's try it out. I'm going to start out with the mussels. Mussels are actually pretty good. And with this sauce is amazing. It's amazing. Oh. I'm letting y'all know now I'm not a pretty boy, so I don't eat pretty at all. So, yeah, I'm just not pretty at all. Let me try this broccoli with the sauce. Y'all. About to try scallop. Now, I was scared to do the scallops, but my mom was like, this sauce is spicy. My mom was like, she loves scallops. So I said, let me go ahead and try it. What have I been missing? What? I've never had scallops before, but I bet you I'm going to be getting more. And B Love, this sauce. Y'all, it's so many different flavors, and I really just can't explain it. Just know, if you don't like spicy, you might want to stay away from this, because it's pretty spicy. Wipe my hands a little bit, just so I get my water open. Bring the camera up just a little bit closer for y'all. There we go. Got my lemon ready. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna try this king crab leg. No. They sticking too much. These thorns, they real sharp on the king crab. So we're just gonna go ahead and do this the easy way. And we're gonna cut that bad boy open. Got my garbage, little garbage bag right over there. Y'all, it's really tender, and it's just, it's everything. If y'all wondering where I got it from, if you live in Atlanta, New Orleans Seafood, it's in Decatur, off Covington Highway, if I'm not mistaken, best seafood. And the food is not expensive. And even if you got EBT, they'll let you pay for it with EBT and just charge you a dollar to cook it. Yep. Let me go ahead and get that lemon on there. Y'all, I'm in heaven. I'm getting some more of these muscles out the way. Yeah, good. My mom told me, she said, I don't like muscles. But you probably will, because you nasty and you eat that nasty crawfish. Mothers know best. Because I'm tearing this up. It's really good. Try to take corn. It's really spicy. Ooh. This is really spicy. I love going on the cob. It's so good. And with the sauce, it's giving me like an extra. I don't think y'all understand. If y'all can, y'all have to try this sauce. You have to. The seafood is already good. But with the flavors in this sauce, it just make it pop. Snap, crackle, and pop. I'm telling y'all, snap, the crackle, and the pop. These spices. Woo! I'm ready. I feel like I'm sweating. Woo! Kind of tried his turkey yet. Yep. It's like falling off the bone. I didn't think I could find no turkey necks to even come close to my mom's. But since I'm 600 miles away, this will do. Try another scallop. These thorns. Excuse me, y'all. These spices ain't nothing to play with. So let me just keep the top off my water. King crab give you good pieces of meat. Y'all see that? Bring this look closer. Rip. Hey, man. Like I told y'all, I'm not a pretty boy, so I don't eat pretty. Whew! These spices. But yes, I do not eat pretty. I don't think about eating pretty. I don't pretend to eat pretty. None of that. When it comes to food, I'm very savage. Savage. Like, I'm probably going to eat all this. I know y'all probably looking like, he wasted his money. He not going to eat all that. Yeah, all right. Oh, and I didn't pay for it anyway. Get into it. Big chunks of meat. Shout out to the king crabs around the world. Y'all died so I can live. And I appreciate it. Y'all the real MVPs. Mm. all around my mouth. I told y'all you pretty. At all. Y'all, I love broccoli. Corn and broccoli. With my seafood. You're gonna tell me nothing. Nothing. Nada. Ooh, these storms. Nope. I don't know why I keep trying, y'all. Knowing these storms are deadly. Okay. It's coming right on open. Pop that crab out. Toss it. Dip it. And lemon. That's the motion. Good. Crack open, pull out, dip, lemon. That's the most enough for getting. Even if you don't use her sauce. If you just use butter, same motion. Ooh, spice. Ooh. Ain't y'all glad I grabbed two waters? Because these spices will sneak up on you, boy. You be thinking you good. Spices say nope. You not. Y'all, I really didn't even know that I ordered this much food, but now that I did, I gotta thug it out. I have to. Ooh. Y'all, I ordered my food spicy. And then, got this spicy sauce. That's why I keep coughing. Well, anybody eat a lot of spices? Yeah, I don't know about that call. I don't think y'all understand the spices that are in here. You got hot sauce, cayenne pepper, red pepper, Creole seasoning, Cajun seasoning. It's just so much. Onion powder. All right. That about it. Get that about it too. Let's just eat it. Woo. So how was y'all day? My day was real relaxed. Watched a few movies. Slept for the most part. I woke up hungry. All right, you know what? I don't feel like cooking. So let me go ahead. I'm getting some seafood. How's my cooking for you? No, nothing tastes better, y'all. There's some good food that you don't have to cook yourself. Now that I know how spicy this sauce is, I think I'm investing me a big jug. I was gonna make sure. Get all of me out. I'm not gonna say. As y'all can see, I don't even care about my hands, but I have sensitive skin, so I can't have my face all greasy. Because I do not want the problems. Ooh. try to jump on mom. I think this crab's still alive. Lord. Okay. I mean, it better be that much better. All this work I'm having to do for this little itty bitty piece. I wanted to try that one without the sauce, y'all. Just to get... the natural flavor of the crab. That was a good pull. See, if only I had nails. But y'all remember what I said earlier in the video. No meat left behind. I don't care how small the piece is. I think there's meat in there. I'm gonna get it. Or at least try my hardest. Y'all, why do a lot of people be intimidated by eating crab? But, oh, I don't want to have to peel the, I don't have to crack the shell open and da-da-da-da-da. Why not? To me, the way I look at it, anything worth having, it's worth fighting for. So if you don't fight for it, bring it to me, cause I eat. Don't play. I do not play. And I can't stand. I can't stand somebody trying to break out they grab me with their fork. If you don't get in there and get your hands dirty, that's what eating crab is all about. That's the most important part, actually. So it's like, if you too pretty, you too prissy, don't eat no crab around me. Don't. Because you ain't going to do nothing but make me mad. Like, real mad. Because I'm going to be over here like this. Like an animal. And you gonna be over there being all pretty. I ain't got time for that. See that? Mm. Now, I really got some potatoes. One thing with potatoes is it make me full quicker. If I'm gonna eat all this, I don't need no enhancers. That's gonna make me not want to eat this all. Y'all, funny things happen. Why on earth I'm gonna crack this shell? A piece of meat just flew on my camera. Y'all can't see it because it ain't following the lens. But it's on that screen. So I might wait till after the video. So y'all don't think I'm that much of an animal. Can't eat that piece. It's a real small piece, but like I said, no piece of meat left behind. Well, let's talk. What kind of music y'all listen to? Me personally, I listen to all kinds. I try to be versatile with my music. This crap strong. Okay. Ouch. A little sharp. But yeah, I try to get everybody music. Try to get everybody musical chains. Because if I was a recording artist, I would want everybody to give me a chance. You know? But you can't say I'm good. And you can't say I'm bad if you didn't give me a chance. Alright, with this video, you can't say that it was bad or that it was funny if you don't even watch it. So, watch it. If you watch it and you don't like it, I would hope that you do like it, but give me another chance. If you don't like this one. No. If not, I understand. No hard feelings. But at least you gave it a shot. Like I said, you can't dislike something, and you also can't like something if you never gave it a chance. Never with anything in life. Like, I'm using it to try to promote this video. But I go with anything. Food. A person you might think you have a crush on or you think you might not like. Try it. Give it a chance. Might change your mind. Might think you like it. And once you try it, you find out you don't. You might think you don't like it. You try it. It'd be the greatest thing that ever happened to you. We gotta stop shutting down and shutting stuff out without giving it a chance. That's gonna be my quote. Give it a chance. curious. I'm actually real clumsy, y'all. So if you see me struggling with the scissors, it's because I'm scared. Trying to be as careful as possible. Because what I don't need is an accident. Ooh. This one's strong. Tried to spare his life in only cut one time. But then we play. That's all I ain't got time for. I'm trying to eat the thing. And he's trying to fight back. You did, baby. I messed that all up. Y'all, I'm been through this piece across the wall. I hate when it being all crumbled up because of the way you cut it. But still good, nonetheless. These supposed to be medium shrimp, y'all. These look medium, y'all. Because if that's medium, let me tell you how I hate to see this small. You just want to be playing. Now you want to play with it. I'm gonna cover my mouth and show her. She got competition with these turkey nets. But, I don't know what they did. They probably got my grandma back in the kitchen. I know them young people are making no turkey nets like this. Yeah. Judge me all you want. But I paid for it. Now I'm gonna get my money worth. And I'm going to always meet up. I thought I ordered more corn. About this game. the spices they put on here are just as bad. Not bad, bad, but y'all know what I mean. Need some thick old turkey necks. I didn't know turkeys had necks. Do turkeys have necks? No. I'm gonna look that up. Cause I didn't know turkeys had necks. I thought they had the skin. But if I'm eating it, it must be a neck. That's what I said. Excuse me. I love when broccoli is cooked properly. But I don't love hard vegetables. Ooh. Where did this go? Some good stuff. Thank you. Sometimes I can scoop the meat with my teeth. If it's in the, if it's in the shell. And you're trying to hang out or something. You ain't getting away from me. Because I like to eat. I like to eat, I like to eat. I like to eat. I like to eat, eat all the crab meat, eat all the crab meat, dip it in the sauce. That's crab leg dance. Y'all remember that, just in case I don't, please, and thank you. Right now, come out, whatever you are. Y'all, I'm peeling this with my hand like I don't have scissors in my hand. But those are skills. Y'all, I probably won't be able to finish all of it because it got to where I was supposed to be. And I feel bad because I'm never usually late to stuff. But I'm trying to make this video for y'all. I'm late. So I'm gonna be stopping shortly just to get to my destination. So I don't wanna be too late. Cause I hate when people are late. So I can't be. I'm in on people. When I'm late myself. But I don't see how people be late. And some people just be late to everything. Are we not value other people's time? I can't stand somebody who put me to my home and they're late. And they have me waiting. hate that. Yo, that's good. Sorry to get off topic, but I'm gonna drink me a big old cup of ice water. With these boxes, I'll kill you. But next time I know. I'm gonna make this off. Do not try to make your seafood spicy. Cause they spicy is already ridiculous. Like some Buffalo Wild Wings hot, blazing hot challenge. See? Ah! Oh, Lord. I'll be that. I'm gonna go ahead and open up some of the water. Take a sip. Told y'all. I don't care how small the piece is. Is this meat in there? I'm trying to get it. I know y'all seen me eating some of it without the sauce. But only because I love to taste the fresh seafood. Like you can tell when some seafood been sitting in the freezer all day. Not bound to sugar. These have not. Y'all, my time is running out. I really gotta go. But I'm trying to at least finish the crab. This is actually the last piece of crab. I might eat a turkey neck or two, but it's gonna be late. I mean late. Like late. I had a 40-minute drive, y'all. So I gotta clean this mess up. Clean myself up. And then get on the road. Yeah. Next time up. It's soft. Next time, I'm ordering three broccoli. and 3 corners. No, ya. It's only a few muscles left. And one piece of a turkey neck. So I don't feel bad. I gotta be ghetto. I ain't got no moves. But I gotta go. Nice chat with y'all. This is my first mukbang, but it will not be my last. Thank y'all for having me. Peace.